Vibers, we just got to St. Maarten here in the Caribbean, and literally, this whole ordeal is going to be a vibe. Check out that cruise ship. It's the Carnival Breeze. Definitely great for children. Look at all those rides up there. Are you guys ready to catch a vibe?
St. Maarten, are you guys ready to catch a vibe?
We made it, Vibers. This is like the Titanic, literally. Let's catch the vibe. All right, Vibers. Of course I said that I have a couple of shore excursions for us. So get ready to catch some vibes. Come on. We have probably about a 30-minute drive to our location. So we got a van. We have a couple of ladies here. Say what's up.
Hi.
Let's get on in.
Zip lining.
Hey, ziplining, guys.
Yay.
We're all ready to catch a vibe. All right, Vibers, we just got here, and let me show you guys where we're supposed to be going. Like, we're supposed to be up there, way up there. Yeah, like, up there. I don't know how I feel about that, guys. Let me take you guys around here to like, check this part out. Like, oh my goodness, look. Are you guys ready to catch a vibe? So Vibers, we have a couple of things to do. They said that I can't film on the zip lining, which is like the tallest point. If you guys take a look, there's gonna be some people coming from the zip line, but it's way up there where we're going. Look, here they come now. So this is the museum. So it takes half an hour to get up, half an hour to get down. And this is the lift.
45 seconds on the Dutchman.
45 seconds, and it's 45 seconds on the Dutchman.
All right, get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have a seat. Move your feet. Lean backwards, sir. Watch your hand, watch your knees.
Okay, Vibers.
And enjoy.
Thank you. All right, Vibers, so we are getting to our first stop here, which is kind of like this little tube ride. We're gonna be rolling down the hill here. You guys can take a look. All right, Vibers, so we are getting ready to do some zip lining in 1 second here. Get into the outfit.
Oh.
Wow.
Out of shape.
All right, Vibers, come on. Woo! Whoa.
That's the next one, guys. Check out this view. Come on. Vibers, guess what? We are literally about to zip line down this. All the way down. Look. All right, this is the final zip lining, the Flying Dutchman. And this is the second largest in the world. The first one is from Haiti. Come on. Here, let me show you the video. Come on. Work it out, girl. Work it out, girl. Check that out. Ashton, you ready to hook us up? Let's catch a vibe. Okay, guys, look at this.
All right, Vibers, I literally just got done with the Flying Dutchman, the second largest zip lining in the world, and it was amazing. Catch the vibe.
Thanks,
man. YouTuber. Yes, YouTuber. My name is Jenkins the Vibe on YouTube, so it's J-E-N-K-I-N-S the Vibe.
Okay, no problem.
So yeah, make sure you guys catch the vibe. What's up, man?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool, good luck.
Brad, you enjoyed it, man. You take it easy.
For sure, right? You guys hooked me up. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Hey.
Thank you.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Look at this hair,
baby. Are you guys having a
good
day?
Beautiful. I'm telling you, I love that accent.
Right now, you have a good one. Remember, I'm in
charge of you. So Vibers, I am on my way back to the cruise. I hope that you guys had an amazing time ziplining, but the fun is not over just yet. This is the perfect time to hit that subscribe button. Make sure that you guys put all your guys' comments in the comment box. Oh my gosh, Vibers, this has been amazing. Check out this beautiful view. So, we literally are making our way back onto the cruise, away from St. Maarten. I hope that you guys enjoyed the zip lining, and we are not done yet. I have so many other great things on the Vibe for you guys to catch, so make sure that you guys tune in. What's up, Vibers? Probably Vibers, welcome to the Vibe. You guys think about the outfit? So, check it out. Shoes, Giuseppe Zanotti. Pants from Zara. Belt, Cartier. And the shirt looks like it's Versace, but it's actually from the alley in the Slauson. Got you. Never had a budget. Of course, I have another bite for us to catch. Did hook me up with a little bit of glitter. What do you guys think about that? Hey, Vibers. So, tonight is all white night, obviously. Get into the vibe. Well, hello.
Well, hello.
Don't you look fabulous?
Well, thank you. You too.
Great minds think alike. Come on, Vibers.
Are you taking us?
What's that?
Is he taking us?
Oh my gosh, he took my glitter. Need that.
Are you taking us? Because we're just moving around.
Did I put it back on there?
No.
Did you already eat? You didn't?
I'm going to see Johnny.
Oh, okay. I've seen Johnny.
Was he good?
Oh, girl. She wants me included.
Come on now. You were the first one that I met and treated me really nice. I didn't say do all that.
For you guys, VIP style.
Hey,
the vibe. Hey, what's up, vibers and problem any vibers? Welcome to the vibe, of course. And today's vibe is this amazing marine lobster. Do you need the Heimlich?
I'm good.
And then, of course. The mac and cheese.
Mac and on the bread? Oh my god.
This little mac and cheese is pretty good.
I hate him. Have you seen the way he eats? And then he looks like that.
But I love him. He's my pumpkin. That part right there.
The way he eats and he looks like that. Your ass. You're so cute. You are just so cute.